presented by a Shock family in Roblox Brookhaven.
Wait, Shock family?
Yes, Shocks.
This was insane as I had to learn the way of the world under the sea.
This is great. This is after doing Shock.
Now, enjoy the video.
Miss, I'm cold.
That's right. The heating is broken. There is a chili pingu in the corner.
I'm so cold.
And you always leave the door open.
Wait. Did I say chili pingu?
Anyways, miss, I want to be snug like a bug in a rug.
Then why don't you put your match on?
That is a really good idea. Pow! That's right, guys, the hottest, coziest, spiciest match in the game!
Ooh, I'm a monkey.
Wait, what was that?
Is everyone okay?
Yes, we're fine. How are you, bud?
Huh?
Spicy Munch! Okay, the situation is under control.
Oh! Just ran face first into the glass!
Are you okay, bud? I don't think he's okay.
Stop messing around!
Oh, I'm sorry. I guess I went a little cuckoo.
Your new family is gonna come in a few seconds.
Wait, my new family?
Oh, look! They just arrived!
Wait, but miss? There's literally no one here.
Wait, hold up a minute.
Are these Sharks?
You can't breathe!
Wow, you really do adopt me up to the weirdest families, right, miss?
Yes.
This is gonna be a really wild ride. Okay, so, guys, I'm pretty used to this now.
You're going to introduce yourselves to me,
and I will walk inside, and something crazy is going to happen.
Help! Us!
Wait, what? What do you mean help, you guys?
We need water!
Wait, water?
Quick!
Oh my goodness, guys! Oh my goodness, guys, quick! Let's save these guys! This right! Watch out! Oh my goodness, that was flipping close! Which way you going, bud?
Flipping Randy!
Anyways, guys, I will get you the water! Yes, you can finally be a beautiful little fishy once again. Woohoo! That's right! Look how happy they are! Anyways, guys, here's a question for you. How the heck are you supposed to live in Brookhaven if you can't be on land? You will not land, Sharks!
Good point!
Well then, guys, that is a serious problem because I can't leave you in the flipping kids' pool. You might try to bite off their toes. So we're gonna have to think of a place that we can take you. Think, Callie. Think! I got it!
I need to pee!
Don't do that in the kids' pool! Don't do it in the kids' pool! It's gonna turn yellow!
Oh my gosh, that is disgusting.
And here we go! What are you thinking, bud?
I can stand! This is amazing!
Yes, a standing shark! And what about you?
Would you like some bubble bath?
This is very nice, but...
Wait, guys, what is it?
Ever since I was a little puppy, I have wanted to freely swim in the ocean.
Wait, you wanted to go in the ocean, bud?
Yes, but sadly, it's too far away.
Yes, you're right, bud. The nearest ocean to Brookhaven is roughly 400 miles away, and well, I can't drive, bud.
Plus, I think the world would freak out if there was some pink and blue sharks being moved about.
Anyways, guys, I'm really tired. I think I'm gonna get some sleep, and we will try to figure something out in the morning, okay?
Good night, son.
Yes. Good night, bud.
Don't let the sharkies bite.
Wait, what?
Oh, nothing.
Oh, yes. Anyways, I need to get myself some delicious spicy chips. But first, we must check for spiders.
Yes. Quick balcony check. Oh, no spiders in here today. Yes.
Okay, well, guys, I'm really hungry, and I don't know what kind of food sharks have, but
better be tasty.
Ice cream, waffles, pizza, milk. I got all fancy. But most importantly, guys, the love of my life, a la spicy. Whoa! I'm okay. You know, guys, I just feel really bad for these sharks. That's right. Imagine being a shark and never getting to go and visit these salty lakes of Roblox Brookhaven. Oh, I just wish there was something I could
do. Wait a minute.
I
has the perfect idea.
Yes, yes. Just a little bit of this, and I put a packet of spicy chips in the hole. And now, ladies and gentlemen,
let's leave this bad boy running overnight.
And in the morning, I think we'll wake up to a pretty watery surprise. Oh, I think I did it. Oopsie. But a good oopsie. A good oopsie. Yes, yes.
Yeah! So, ladies and gentlemen, that was a beautiful sleep.
Wait a minute.
Guys, I think my plan worked! Oh, that's right, my calculations are correct. Brookhaven is flooded! Oh my goodness.
Hey, Kelly!
Oh, howdy!
You guys look real, real cozy in there.
Did you do this?
Yes, yes.
We can finally swim freely!
Thank you so much!
Yes, yes, that looks really fun! Oh, I got my toesies wet.
Why don't you come on in?
Wait, why did you say it like that? That was really sus.
You know, I think I prefer being a land human rather than a water shark. Thank you!
The water is really nice and warm.
Wait, what? Why are you guys acting so weird?
No reason.
Okay, well, I see a little boat over here, so I think I'ma tiptoe my way into a safe little boat. Yes, yes, I can travel like this, guys. See? Now I don't have to get my socks wet.
Okay, listen. There is one rule. You must never, I repeat, never go in that cave over there.
Wait, the big giant cave? But why not, bud?
There's fishies.
Wait, what? Fishies?
Spider fishies!
Ah! Oh, please, don't let them eat my braids!
Uh-oh, wait, why did you just swim towards me like that? Was you going to tickle my toes?
Anyways, guys, go and enjoy yourselves!
Oh, we will!
Oh, yes, we will!
Wait, what? Why do they keep saying things so weird like that? These guys are literally freaking me out so much.
Anyways, guys, I kind of want to take a look around flooded Brookhaven. Yes, yes. This place is so epic.
Who else is gonna house inside of my game?
Rami! Ram Ram, you flipping Randy! Are you inside of the game too? I mean, he is a squid. Maybe he can breathe underwater like the sharks can.
In fact, ladies and gentlemen, maybe right now he's swimming somewhere in this ocean. So let's take a look for this flipping Randy right about now.
Huh? What is this? Guys, is anyone in there?
Come out, wherever you are.
That's right, Ram Ram. I know you're in here. Oh, there he is, guys. Let's go get him.
You flipping Randy. You think you're gonna run away from me, Rami? I know that flipping squid head from anywhere.
Wait a minute. That's not Ram Ram. Hi. What?
Don't eat me, please.
Wait. Eat you? But I'm not gonna eat you.
But I was told about really scary spider monkeys in here. I don't wanna get eaten by your friends.
Spider monkeys?
Yes, yes. My shark parents told me about really scary monkeys that eat you inside of these caves.
What did you say? Sharks?
Yes, yes. My parents.
Wait. Why are you freaking out, bud? They're real nice.
Don't tell me they adopted you.
Yes, yes. Of course they did, bud.
Oh, no.
Wait, what is it, bud? You don't like adopted shark kids?
You're their next victim.
Wait, victim? What do you mean, bud? We're family.
Yeah, that's what they all say.
Wait, what are you talking about, bud?
They do this almost every day.
Wait, what do you mean, bud? You're starting to scare me.
I don't have time to explain. Look!
Oh, Kelly!
Why don't you come see Mommy and Daddy?
Wait, what? Why do you guys keep speaking all weird?
Daddy's hungry!
Oh, you want some spicy chips?
Oh, no! I want some spicy Kelly!
What? Ah! Oh, my goodness, guys! What the heck is going on? Oh, my boat! Quick! Oh, I'm gonna get out of here! Ah! He's pulling down the boat! Get up! Oh my goodness. Guys, this is bad. This is real bad. I can't leave my squid friend behind. But get in quick. Oh, he managed to get in. And now we gotta get out of here and quick. What do we do, bud? Uh-oh, they're going to eat our brains. Oh, bud, they're here. We need to run. Uh-oh, you think this is the end?
Finally, you're mine.
And there's nothing we can do about it.
Wait a minute, what?
Wait, I can't breathe!
Wait a minute, what? Oh yeah, these are land sharks! I forgot! These guys can't walk on land, the flippin' Randys! I can just wiggle my butt at their faces!
Get in here now, so we can eat you!
How's about no?
How about sword?
Wait, what is that? Where did you get that from? This right, bud, you need the power of the spice. Now, it's a little soggy, but enjoy this spicy chip, bud.
Nom nom.
Uh-oh, guys. He's just eating a spicy chip. And everyone knows what happens when a squid eats a spicy chip. Wait, what? He's absolutely massive. And now you can eat these mean old shark parents. That's what you get, you flippin' Randys. Now, what's he distracting them? I think I need to go and unplug that sink. Yes, yes. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there is two videos on the screen right now. This is an octopus. This one is a little shark. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.